say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Then the rockets went glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still. Oh, say us at Star-Spangled Banner, yeah, wave. For the land of the free and the home of the
Good job, Michael. Oh, watching them shovel the field before they play.
Thank you. scored a whole nothing in the first period.
Hey, girls, let's go!
control. All the college kids. Three minutes remaining on the first period. New face off with 4.8 seconds left in the first period.
Just like
true hockey.
Yeah. one when I heard the word period.
number 19 with the goal. 92 with the assist. 2 minutes for slashing. Number 41 for the Dogfish. Alex Malinowski.
Stay out of there!
Hey, you're the wrestler!
football with the goal.
Oh no. Good job!
That's the end of the second period. The score, Dogfish 9, St. Pete 7. It should be quite an ending here. 9-7.
Dogfish! Come on, Dogfish! Number 0, Michael Jango, goal for the Dogfish. 10-7.
Turnover.
Three, Take him out, Joe!
Oh, my God.
There's no way.
He's out. Yeah, he's rattled.
The guys took the other guy.
That's all right, Ron. Good shot. There you go, Ron.
Yeah, he is good.
Yeah. It's okay.
No!
Oh, God.
minutes remaining in the third period.
Stay with the boys!
Hornets!
What's up, Pete?
Assisted by number 11, Joe Campbell.
Go!